Hi and welcome to a new episode. In this episode I'm going to show you how I built myself right over there. I'll show you later how I built a flag post foundation and the construction needed to hold the wind and everything else. The construction will be completed in maybe 2 years. I'm not going to wait that long to show you the final product right now, but I'm going to show you how I do the preparation for the end result, because in 3 days concrete for my house is coming and I have a little bit extra for emergency cases if the floor isn't level. But to do something with the concrete, I'm going to build this thing full, and the second one for the backup is the flagpole concrete foundation. So let's head in.